And you're just a pen, so I can't read your heart.